Hey, yeah, fuck. Oh, I didn't... Shift your booty. Other words, ass. I'm trying to bloody do something. He's yeah. Ah, fuck off. Tell me what I gotta do. There's no getting through to you. The lights are on, but nobody's home. You say I can't understand, but you're not giving me a chance. When you leave me, where do you go?
Hello everyone. Like, comment and subscribe if you haven't already. And push the notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. This is a Titanic VR gameplay. Pretty much having a break from wrestling starting from now. This game's amazing, to be honest. I'm on the verge of watching Titanic right now. Well, I thought I would God Titanic VR again, because I've been on it a lot this week. Pardon me. one of the bathrooms. Most had to share. In today's money, to book a room on Titanic would be a lot of money. And I'm not kidding either. Be a lot of money just to book a room on Titanic. To be on its maiden voyage, the closest for me to getting to what it would have been like to be on Titanic is Titanic Honor and Glory. And the only close I'm going to get to dive into Titanic is this game. Because obviously it's a lot of money just to dive to it. You can dive to it, but you have to... How much is it? It's a lot of money, hang on. Fucking hell. I've just found out how much it would be to cost to dive to Titanic. $250,000. And I'm not pulling your leg. $250,000. If you guys want to see what I mean, go on Google and put how much will it cost to dive to the to Titanic shipwreck and it'll tell you. I'm never doing that. No way in hell. That is a lot of money. Crikey. Whew. I knew it'd be a lot of money. It's like wishing your life's money away. Your life savings. Feck that. I wouldn't. Oh, if I had the chance, I would. But if it was that much, nah, I ain't doing it. To be honest with you guys, if you want to get to know what it would have been like to dive to Titanic, just play Titanic VR. That's the only closest I'm going to get to knowing what the shipwreck. I know obviously what the shipwreck looks like through photos and shipwreck footage of people that have recorded of the shipwreck when they dive to it. It's the only closest I'm going to get to knowing what the shipwreck looks like. It was the most luxurious ocean liner on the planet, and it still is the world's most famous shipwreck in the world. And Titanic Honor and Glory are recreating it as well. It's gonna be great. This is incredible. This game is fantastic, which I highly recommend it to you people. bathtubs. Freaking games just.
Thank you.
Fun fact, when the front part of ship went down, the cups, plates, everything, a lot of it smashed on the floor, as you guys saw that one scene during the sinking on fire RS Titanic on James Cameron's Titanic. That is an example of what happened, about how the place ended up on the floor like that. Just to let you know. And how I fell in love with Titanic, the ship itself. The one day it was a Friday, just got back from school. I asked Kate if I could watch Titanic with her. She checked with my dad at the time. Is that okay? He says, yeah, that's okay. I watched James Cameron's Titanic all the way through, and immediately I just fell in love with Titanic, and I've been hooked even since. I love Titanic that much, I just starting to collect Titanic things. Titanic is, and always will be, my all-time favorite shipwreck in the world. And I love this ship so much. It just means a lot knowing that, honestly, what I'm trying to keep Titanic's memory alive as best as I possibly can by doing this. This is one of the ways of me trying to keep Titanic's memory alive, by playing games like this. So, I love this game so much. It means the absolute world to me to be able to go to a Titanic exhibition. That's something no one can take away from you. And I went to the Titanic exhibition in Exeter Corn Exchange. That exhibition was well worth hour and a half to get there. And obviously, I have got autism, for a lot of you that can tell. This is an amazing game. I highly recommend it.
Slow things down. I wanna let go of this comfort.